Hey everyone, welcome back to Bear's Workshop. In today's video, we have the 207th flyover of the Nikola site in Coolidge, Arizona. Before we get started, I want to say thanks to all of our new Patreons, MyCharged.EV and Bill at the Mama Bear level. Thank you for your support. We do appreciate it. Today at the Nikola site, we saw a record 39 Nikola trays today. That's how many were lined up, getting ready to do whatever they need to do. Hopefully we start seeing some of these get on the back of flatbeds and getting hauled out and delivered to customers. The cab count itself was at 84, which is an increase from our last flyover. So supplies and materials keep coming in. The new staging area has all the materials from the old staging area now in there. And we're going to say that they have officially started phase two of the building construction. When flying over that area, we could see that lines are being painted for what will be the southeast corner of the building. Also, all the materials have been moved out of that area, and hopefully next week we will see some digging. Our next live stream of the Nikola site will be this next Monday, and the next episode of Fast Charging will be the following day, Tuesday. That'll be me and Brian talking about all things EV, and that will be at 4 p.m. Pacific time. And then we'll be doing a Lucid flyover next Wednesday. We did one today, so please check out the channel if you want to see that. Hope you enjoyed this video, and if you do like this video, please hit that thumbs up button. If you haven't already, please subscribe to see more content like this in the future. And you can follow us on Twitter at Bears Workshop. And a special thanks to all of our Patreons. We do appreciate you. Now, let's go fly.